Land Rover Defender. That's nice. Land Rover. Range Rover. Display panoramic sunroof. Autobiography. In the back, if they have screens, DVD, speakers, back seat adjustment. Wow. That's huge. And how you close it?
So, right here.
That's nice. Huge, huge space. Defender. Huge. We have adjustments here. Adjustments here. Here. V8. which I like it, is with a tent on top, and I don't know what's this fridge. Looks like it's a fridge. And canopy, which goes around. That's for camping. I like it. I don't know what's this. Plenty of room inside, panoramic roof. I like the wheels, big wheels. And 9 miles. Says good afternoon. Cool. Convertible. Red inside. The back seats for kids. AMG SL 55. Nice. This is a Porsche. I don't know what year it is. Stick shift. Carrera. G550. Big space. the only back seats. That's okay. This one is my favorite color. That's my color. This is a Ford with the black rainbow. For what? F-150 XLT with the cargo. It's electric. Yeah. EV. speak. Big clown. Big sound room. Controls. Volvo. XC90. It's electric. Panoramic sound roof. That's beautiful. Big space in the back. i5 electric. It's a dealer vehicle. It's charging. It's Volvo, I believe B60. C60. I'm sorry, B5. B5. All-wheel drive. Big cargo. Big sunroof, big screen. V60, different color, beige. I like the white. 240. Nice space. Nice space. B6. Oh, it's six rows. Six people. Actually, seven people. Electric one, CX-60. T8, all-wheel drive, rechargeable. This is electric. plug-in?
Yeah, that one is half gas and half electric.
Hybrid. CX-60. Plenty. Big trunk. Let me slide because she likes higher.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this one's a little bit higher off the front. Oh, XC stands for cross country. So it sounds like you're looking for a cross country. That's a little bit higher off the ground.
Not so dark.
I think that's called titanium gray.
Titanium gray, yeah. CX-90. Yeah, it's 7-seaters.
Uh-huh.
And big trunk if you lower the seats. Yeah. Very nice, nice control, harmony.
For seat, like seat memory and for your mirror memory.
Yeah. Big wheels.
Yeah.
22. Inch.
Yep. I think I lock the doors and the harmony and problem speakers. Very good. Can you put the navigation? Yes.
Okay.
Oh, watch this. Hey Google, take me to Volvo Cars Arrowhead.
Volvo Cars Arrowhead, alright.
Or, hey Google, take me to the nearest Costco.
Sure, Costco Wholesale.
Yeah, those are straight.
When you start driving, I think it'll show on that screen also.
It's window.
This one doesn't have heads-up display, but I think that'll show the map on there. I think when you start driving.
Okay.
And the storage pocket here. There's some under here too. Oops, sorry.
Yeah.
Storage there.
Yeah, that's fine. They charge the phone. Hey, you don't mind to hold the camera like that?
Like straight?
Straight.
Okay.
Yeah. You don't worry about it. Maybe small. Just tell me the direction which I should go over there.
I'd go out that way and make a left.
Okay.
And you just look to see if you're in drive?
Yeah. I'm in drive.
Yeah.
What is the statue? It's a great to touch.
Mm-hmm. That's the 360 camera.
Follow signs for Union Hills Drive.
And do you want to go on the freeway or drive in the city? Okay.
Yes.
So I would recommend get in your left lane, and then you're going to make your first left.
Yeah.
And you can punch it if you want. It's got pretty good power. Is that quick?
60.
Hey Google, take me to Volvo Cars Arrowhead.
All right, Volvo Cars Arrowhead. Let's go.
Not yet.
In a quarter mile, merge onto Arizona 101 Loop North.
It's like a rocket.
Exit 18 towards 67th Avenue. Ninth Avenue. At the light, use the left lane to turn left onto North 59th Avenue, then turn left onto West Beardsley Road.
It's very crisp and also on the board shows. And you have controls here. What else? Let's try the. Nice music. How many speakers?
I think 10 or 12 speakers.
10 or 12, yeah. It's got heated seats.
Yes, this one has a heated steering wheel and heated seats on the driver's side, and then on the passenger side, heated seats.
Heated seats, not ventilated.
No. I haven't seen ventilated seats on the XC40 before. I think they just have heated seats. And it's also got Apple CarPlay, voice commands for the air conditioning. Hey Google, set the fan speed to 4.
Okay, changing the fan speed to 4.
So you can turn up the air conditioning. Or what else?
Can you set the temperature to 69 degrees?
Sure, changing the temperature to 70 degrees.
Close enough.
Close.
And hey Google, turn the radio to 95.1 FM.
Playing 95.1 FM on the radio.
It's kind of neat. If you want to go back to the main screen, you push this button here and it takes you back to the home screen. And from here, this is the navigation.
Yeah.
You can select different things here. This is for your radio. So you have your Sirius FM, Bluetooth. This is Apple CarPlay. When you have your phone connected to it, your phone will show up right here. Whoops. So see, your foot doesn't have a phone. And then this is the car status, and it shows you your tire pressure monitor. You can also, it's green. It also tells you when you have a service coming up or anything like that.
Yeah. That's very nice.
At the light, turn left onto West Beardsley Road. Signs for Arizona 101 Loop West. Then use the left two lanes to take the Arizona 101 Loop West ramp. The left two lanes to take the Arizona 101 Loop West ramp, then merge onto Arizona 101 Loop West.
Yeah. Oh, it's all electric, so you can use a carpool lane.
They have
They do have a one pedal drive. Let me try. I can turn that on and off too. Let's try that.
And see the difference. You can feel.
Okay, I'm going to turn it on right now. Now it's on.
Now it's on. Let's see. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, so that now it's recharging the battery more when you you do that.
And I have more brake.
Yeah.
That's the way. Okay. I like that.
You like this way better?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You see
the other one? I have to push too hard.
Oh, okay.
It gives you a sensation. You're not gonna stop. You're gonna hit a car.
This one's using the engine braking a lot more now. You probably want to get off, not this exit, but the next one.
Take exit 16.
So you might want to get over one more one lane.
Okay.
And it's this one here, Beardsley, Union Hills.
Take exit 16, then merge onto West Beardsley Road.
And kind of stick to the left a little bit. That's the way it's supposed to be.
Yeah, and charging the battery.
Mm-hmm.
So keep going.
Sticking and eventually start getting over to your left.
Into the left?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because this one's going to make you turn right, so we want to keep going straight.
Okay.
Use the middle lane to keep left.
Here?
Keep going straight.
Straight.
Uh-huh.
Not here.
No. And now you want to start getting over to the right.
Yeah.
And you'll see the dealership is right there.
That's not here.
And then the next one.
Use the right lane to keep right, then turn right.
This one, right?
Yep, not this driveway, but the second driveway.
Take the next right, then turn right.
You could park anywhere.
Yeah, I don't want this bumper.
You could park in the handicap and we won't give you a ticket.
You're not gonna charge it? I'll park where it was charged.
Okay. Oh, this is BMW over here. We wanna probably go back that way.
Or
you can go, yeah, you can go around if you want to.
That's really, it goes this way. What was doing
that? In a quarter mile,
it's just rerouting. We can turn this off now. We know where we are now. If you want to turn around right here.
You don't hear it, not even the
I know.
AC.
It's quiet, huh?
Very quiet. One pedal brake is the way to do it.
Oh, that's good.
because you get more range.
Yeah, that's true.
Especially in traffic, city traffic.
And you save brakes too, less brakes.
Less brakes, yeah. Right?
Yep.
Doesn't show the camera my position.
Oh, you can push this. And if you put it in reverse, it'll switch over to the camera, or you can just push that and it'll do it too.
Reverse. Drive. Reverse.
Go. And you can also push in the middle here, and it'll do that. Or you can push here.
This is 360 degrees. Okay.
And, it's also got rear auto brake, so if you're about to back into something, it'll stop automatically. And also, there's your parking sensors. They're showing where all the parking sensors are on the car.
Okay. Can I lower it in 68?
Yep, sure.
Yep. All right.
You like it?
The front, it's big enough, you know, to put something, you know, snacks or
charge cord and stuff like that in there too.
And here is the windshield. And you close it. That's nice. It's made in Sweden. The Discovery. Land Rover. Sport. Big trunk. You can pull this and nobody sees. Big space. Inside. Set up your vehicle. Discovery. Two USB chargers. Space. Okay. So let's go. 170. Okay. Can you put the AC?
Yep. It's premium gas.
Premium gas.
Yep.
Okay. Can you hold my camera? I will adjust the seat, the mirror, the black seat, right. Can you close the...
Yep.
Because it's the sun.
Yep.
What right. engine is this?
They make that 2.0 four-cylinder. We could go left here.
Left?
Yep. Four cylinders, twin turbo, yep.
Twin turbo. I can't believe it. And
keep going straight.
Keep going.
Yep.
You don't hear nothing.
Yeah, right.
You think it's electric one?
No, it's a gas. It's all gas.
Can I clean the windshield?
Yeah, there should be on that side.
Is this one?
Yeah. There you go. We'll go left here.
Left here. Mm-hmm. Alright, we got clean windshield. What's this here?
Those are for the windows. Instead of them being down further, they're up on the top. Yeah.
Okay.
We'll stay in your right-hand lane and we'll go down the light and make a right. You just got in the very top there, the top.
The top?
Yeah, you gotta select the left side, left mirror, and then move it, and then the right mirror.
There you go. Okay. And the right.
Yep.
There we go. Okay. I got it.
No, we'll do a side road. We'll do a side road. Go light, make a right. So you connect to your phone, you could go to your media, change your media.
The whole screen.
Navigation's right here.
And doesn't have a window projection?
So if it'll show, I gotta see if this one has it.
No.
If it doesn't have it, then no.
No. Not even on the board.
Radio station. Yep. Yep. A couple more lights, we'll make a right.
How many miles per gallon?
You'll be over the higher end of the 26, 28 range. It depends if you're a highway driver or side road.
On a freeway?
You'll get over 28 on freeway. It's got the four-cylinder twin turbo. You get really good gas mileage.
Let's go.
sides and rears.
Many speeds?
I gotta check. They have a couple different models. I wanna say it's 8.
Seats.
I believe it's heated. I think it's just heated on these. I can check though. They should have it where it's slow. Yeah, I think it's just
it's heated. Cooling.
I think it's just heated.
Just heating?
Yeah, I think it's just heated.
My seat and your seat now?
Yeah.
Both?
Yeah.
Here, right?
Yep.
Okay. Construction.
Everywhere.
They pushing cable.
Yep.
Coaxial cable.
Yep. That's what it's showing.
You can film this, what you're doing.
That's heated.
Heating.
I wonder if that's you click for the cooled. No, that's for heating. That's 1, 2, and 3, so it looks like it's just heated seat. On both sides. Seat heat.
Seat heat, but no cooling.
No.
No ventilation. And the steering wheel, it's heated?
If it's in the system, that's one of those that's a select option when they do it. So I'd have to look through it to see if they do heat
it. It's on settings?
Yeah, it's probably in the settings button.
Okay, auto brightness.
The brightness, screen, auto start. That's the auto hold.
Yeah.
So, and then there's a start stop.
No, go to navigation.
It's an older Elantra. I don't know what this guy's done, but
no, it's Toyota.
Oh, it's a Toyota Yaris. Yep. Hold on. This car's coming.
Yeah, I know. I know.
Straight
I'm,
here.
I'm coming from Europe.
Oh, are you?
The American, they don't know.
That's true. That's very true.